Okay, Renaud, third today. Can you talk us through what happened?
What happened? I was not lucky with the win because I was starting pretty good, and at 5.92, all the three jump, I have the headwind at the last step, and it was impossible for me to be able to go through. So that's life. The only good thing is I take 1 point for the diamond race, so I took the lead, and now I will see for the next competition to I hope have better condition and be able to jump at my level.
So you touched there that you're now in the lead in the diamond race. How important is that to your season this year?
What's that?
You touched on it there that you're now leading the diamond race with those points today. How important is that for your season?
Honestly, it's a good thing. I mean, it's the only good thing for me because diamond race, diamond league is one of my goals for the year. But I'm here so to be able to jump high and be able to do what I'm doing at training. So when you don't have the opportunity to do your job, it's really hard. But it was just a diamond league meeting, it was not the world, so I hope that this will be better in a month for me in Beijing.
So moving forward from this meeting, what do you think you need to change when it comes to competition day to get back to your best?
The only thing we can change is the wind, because honestly today I was in good shape. I was not jumping really bad, and the thing is when you don't have the opportunity to be able to run as you as fast as you have because of the headwind, you can do something else. So that's the only reason.
So we saw on the video you had plenty of height in the jumps. With it being a little bit windy, what kind of adjustments do you need to make in order to get your kind of the high point at the correct place?
Yeah, it's what I said to you. I'm not able to have the speed because of the wind. So in that case, I show that 590 is not a problem for the high. It's just a problem about be able to go through with the ball. But it's forward.
Okay. Well, thank you for stopping to chat for us today.
Thank you.